A 19-year-old man is dead after crashing his motorcycle in Hempfield Township. It happened just before 1 o'clock yesterday morning, and the Westmoreland County Coroner now tells us that Tanner Van Woudenberg of Trafford Borough was driving on Mount Pleasant Road, failed to make a curve, went through a fence, and ended up in a driveway. He was not wearing a helmet, and he died at the scene.